is the problem. Maybe that's the light right there, and I have to fix it to the point that when I'm going to broadcast, it's going to be just fine, but I don't feel like it. Right now, I'm going to grind, do a little bit of quest here and there, and level up my characters and also buy some armor and weapons. So let's go. I was doing this story, but there were some interruptions and I have to stop what I'm doing and have a big conversation with somebody. Oh, this is so cute. Look at it. Look at it. I love it. It is so... Oh, follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. You're so cute. Follow me. Follow me. Okay. This one I can't even open. I got that. Caliber. For me, this is not like a big map yet, but let's go here. I'm starting with the mayor and deal with it. But, and after that, I have to get more money and more stuff. So yesterday, I had to apologize to you guys. Yesterday it wasn't my day on the time to freaking broadcast. I just want to get the signings. If I don't get the signings and if I don't get the actual, you know, to be concentrated, I would not be sure. Oh my god, there's a freaking offensive word, poppycock.
Charge, my friends! Charge!
You are such multitudes! Serevna, I implore to you! You must make pains to not overstretch yourself!
Yeah, I have to defend.
Do not threaten yourself! Such minimal numbers will not cause me even to sweat!
There's another. No, they're not. Yeah, they're... No, I'm not going to do that, because otherwise... Yeah, they're starting. They're starting to go on that side. Yeah, I don't have any more. Hell yeah. Okay,
don't
have
me down.
Come on, and kill those more. This is kind of like... Going as fast. But I love the story. I just want to know what's next. I found my boyfriend's mine. Not mine, it's his. But I know real part about, you know, remember the good old days when we had game shark? It's like, oh, I love to shoot.
Oh,
I mean, I didn't want to lose. I just want to know how much we lose. Mostly when I used to use games like Infinite Life or Infinite Armor, Bullet, Weapons. And that was it. Come on, suck it. From the network, and well, that is in case when you use your advantage on online gaming, not offline gaming. Offline, well, you can too, but online, that's. I have to kill this guy.
Don't let me down. Help me out here.
Yeah, I don't have enough MP, but there you go. I'm down with it, but then I have been here. No. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get killed. No, don't fight! Don't
this
fight, you
be
man!
Ah, the scattered wind, the searing sunshine, takes me back to my tormenting day.
You two enjoy to compete at celebrations of violence? We must enter together, Your Majesty!
Oh my goodness, this is bad news for me.
This ends right now!
I don't have no choice. Guys.
Giga Flash!
This is gonna die. That's not good. I don't like it. But I could do it again. I don't care. Okay, I think that's the number one instruction right now. I can see the freezing water running. And I really don't like it. I really don't like it. I think it's making me freaking angry to the point that I'm going to be freaking violent in here. if the dog's taking stop doing what he's doing.
I am itching for fighting!
I mean, how do you know they're threatening?
Sarevna, I implore to you, you must make pains to not overstretch yourself.
Cold vision! Do not fret your head so. Such minimal numbers will not cause me even to sweat.
Oh, you bitch! corny, I think.
Ah, this arid wind, this searing sunshine, takes me back to my tormenting day.
You two enjoy to compete at celebrations of violence? We must enter together, Your Majesty.
Damn it, I feel like a rash dog already. Holy cow! It feels like... It's getting very aggressive on that part. That was intense.
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
Yes.
Ugh.
Okay, I went from level 13 to level 15, and I have 42 skill points. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Ooh, $8,000, and now I'm 15. Now I can buy some shit. You guys never opened. That's crazy.
Hello, ducky. See you soon.
Watcha.
I'm gonna buy. Yeah, I'm gonna buy for her.
Own yours.
Right now. I need that. And I'm done. I'm gonna use
all yours.
Let me see. Finally, I can sell them. And I made a bad mistake. And that's it.
Be lucky.
So, I choose. Oh, this one meeting me.
Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess Speed.
Goddess Speed. It's not like Japanese. I used to have like a Japanese accent. Yeah, I know. The freaking game is made back in Japan of some sort. Okay, let's go and. Let's go and do some grinding. That's what I'm good for. Grinding. And I need to drink something. I don't know, I really need to add the
power. Enjoy that this sight!
No. I have to fight this guy. No, I'm sorry. I'm gonna evacuate because I'm not going to deal with this thing. I did that and it was like a pain in the ass. I mean, you can come again and visit again if you want to. But right now, and I have to fix this thing, because basically it's not that good. Oops. I have to fix it. Oh. It just went down. Sorry, I have a fucking blooper, but hey, look at me. I had the worst freaking broadcast in the whole land, I believe. Yeah, I know, I don't have nothing. So, right now, I need an empty outfit for you guys. So, to this. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna take on a challenge and deal with it. I'm still cold. So how about the match? I have to defend the roof at any cost. So there is
cold fission.
To relocate yourself, I must to guard your personage from potent fiends.
Help me out here. Oh, come, kiddo. You must cease to worry like old men and commence to enjoy smashing of fiends.
Wow.
She just gets better and better. But she's not going to outdo me. Let's do this. Show no mercy.
You won't go getting hurt now, will you? Sometimes you need to take a step back and focus on healing.
Okay. Oh, no, you don't.
Ha!
will see me. This is very, very good. Oh, goodness, I have been poisoned. Get out of the way.
On to mop up and we're done.
That may be so, but we must not drop our guard.
That was bad. That was really bad. So I only leveled just once. That beach right there, there it is.
Welcome, child. Goddess speed.
Okay. Let me see. There's not any new armor or weapons. Oh. No changes.
Be lucky.
And what can I do for you? Do come again.
Hello there. See you later.
Well, hello. And what can I do for you? Don't be a stranger.
First time that I received horse manure out of the video game, it's like, jeez, I received horse manure, it's like, yo, oh my goodness, now I could use that horse manure on, it's getting up. Go for it, Tommy. My stomach is like growing. It's like fine. There I go.
The first to try me so thoroughly.
I'm the world's greatest swordsman, pal. Underestimate me again, and I'll try you clean in two.
Come on, quickly!
Wait! Must you always insist on blindly rushing in?
And I thought you'd brave. Will you not introduce me to your friends?
What if I knew him? I work alone, pal.
Well, then.
It's
will be my pleasure to send them on their way.
We're okay.
Impossible. Yes. Well met, children of light. Is it really to be so pathetically easy? I must give thanks to whichever foolish deity saw fit to drop you into my lap.
You can't just drop that stuff about light children and saving the world and then disappear.
Oh, great. I guess I have to fight them.
Great. Thanks for nothing. Stay out of my way, okay? I don't need your help. These guys are mine.
Wait! You get yourself killed!
An average swordsman might, but I sense that he is nothing of the sort. Nor is he our friend, for now at least. In short, his welfare is none of our concern. Our priority remains...
Shut up, will you? I'm gonna help him, whether you like it or not.
But wait!
Yep. Well...
Seriously, what part of I don't need your help do you not understand?
Holy cow.
Well, that's not very nice, is it? We're trying to help you.
Help? Do I look like I need help? Three killing machines, huh? Better hang back and wait for an opening.
Oh my goodness. I gotta lose this one.
Oh. This could be bad.
Looks like they learn to work together. Should make things more interesting.
Zoons! How unbecoming! But of course!
Got it.
Oh, Fisher! Heaven Flash!
at getting whooped yet? Or is this part of your so-called strategy?
And I'm out at least. You can't even get out.
Man, I can't bear to watch this anymore. Let me put you out of your misery.
Video case! Let us belabor them!
I'm gonna be very, very... Damn it, I'm gonna be losing. I'm gonna be losing!
Sorry.
Video case!
I'm going to be fucking pissed about it. I don't get it out. Man, I thought I was going to lose big time, and I wasted all the
time. I thought I told you to butt out.
I was worried about you. There's just no way you could have beaten them on your own.
Correction. There's no way you could have beaten them on your own.
You weren't wrong about him not being our friend.
No. Nor was I wrong about his exemplary skill with a sword. He may be too reckless to prosper on his own. However, with my strategic insight, his martial prowess could be...
Are you done talking like you know me? Whatever you think you know, you don't.
No, boys. It's clear you're both prize specimens. I'd love to invite you back to the lab and take your measurements, but there's no time. Now, Mr. Super Swordsman, we've heard all about how good you are at waving that thing around, but who exactly are you?
Let's just say I'm someone who's looking for something. Someone who somehow ended up here, in your world, trying to find it.
Another visitor from a realm beyond our own. Well now, isn't that a queer coincidence?
Yeah, very queer.
Friend,
indeed.
We humble few journey on a righteous quest to free towns such as this from monstrous occupation. Noble warrior, will you lend your seasoned sword arm to our cause? An ally of your standing would surely bring much in the way of confidence.
It's a little out of the blue, but what the hell? This whole Children of Light thing's got me wondering, so sure, I'll tag along for now. Name's Terry, by the way. Don't make me regret this.
Okay, his name is Terry, great. Douchebags with a common name. That's nice. Anyway, I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break and I'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Hey, you!
Oh, just hang on a minute. Okay, now I can go. So I'll be right back in 5 minutes. So stay tuned or come back in 5 minutes.